I'm not scared of the dark. I'm not running. No, I'm not afraid of the fall. I'm not scared, not at all. Why would a star ever be afraid of the dark? I'm not scared.
Guys, so we made it all the way to the top of the parking lot, as you guys can see. Oh man, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. All right, so I got the boys. Got my brother Brian. I got my homeboy right here. What's your name again?
Kevin.
Okay, I got my homie. What's your name?
Rodrigo.
He got Rodrigo in the building. Okay. Joe, what is that?
I don't even know what that is.
All right, anyways. So yeah, you guys. So this is where we at. We are at the fifth bank. Fifth, third bank, okay?
This is the BMW of today.
Okay.
The what? Yo. This car's
weird. Came in this right here, this beauty. All right. you guys don't want to walk?
Ticket, by the way.
No.
Ticket.
I thought you got the ticket.
I got it. Hello. Get for you.
So we are about to. All right, guys. We are going down. Wait, what? Really? I thought we were hired in that. If you guys don't know what that is watery.
Huh?
Some good places in that town.
There's to be honest, I already been, you know, where we were, you know what I mean? Right there we're good. Other than that, I do not know.
What happened?
What does that building say? The tallest building right there?
It has no name. The no name building.
Look at
Landmark 52.
Look at
Landmark 52.
Did I say it, bro? I
take
a picture.
Alright. Alright, bet. Yo, our shuttle looks badass. Look like we're about to gang up some people. Yo, is that Pac-Man? Arcade?
Yeah, look at that. What is that? There's a house. Oh, wait.
No, bro, that's Mickey.
No,
right,
that's
Pac-Man.
Oh, okay. Oh, it is Pac-Man.
Yeah.
It looks like a house.
It is.
Can you guys hear me?
Bro,
what if
somebody coming
from
the
house? Oh, shit, we running.
Bro, I got slides on.
Why do you bring slides?
Yo, that
Yeah.
Prelude.
Yeah.
Prelude.
Hell too. Jesus. ¿Cómo se llama, papi?
Dude, that is creepy, yo. Let's do it.
How far is it from here?
It's not that far.
What about I drive?
I just really want some content right now with you guys.
What's the content?
What kind of camera is that?
All right, so we're about to go through the biggest crowd because, you know, last time I didn't want to show you guys because just in case somebody didn't take the camera, but we're about to do it. Look at that big-ass star. It's a big star.
Oh, or go. Because if somebody takes it, I'll go. I'll like
it. Let's do it. Okay. Look at them popos. Look at that. Hold on.
Is that a cross over there?
Cops. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, wait. There we go. Yo. Sundays be really lit out here, yo.
They're over there.
Huh?
All right, I see where you're going.
Tell me why I thought that was you in all black.
In fact, I'm trying to look. You keep going.
Oh, okay.
We have to figure
that out. Alright. So, you guys. We're about to go into this big ass crowd, you guys. It's gonna be so fucking lit. I have the guys behind me just in case. Yo, that smells really good, yo. It smells really good. Okay. So this is really lit, you guys. Was that Russian?
I think
that guy was Russian. Hold on.
$20.
No.
You're trying to
pay for someone
who has
a joke.
$20
for a penny. You can't beat
that. You literally can't. Unless you
want to
go for a hey penny.
Yo, that looks badass.
You want to walk around this?
You guys want to?
I mean, we can do that, and then we can come back.
This shit's warming my ass.
Hmm?
Yeah. I want to know what's down there.
I mean, you want to explore, mister?
I do.
Why? You have a machine? You have a submarine?
Oh, some good-ass lighting.
I don't know why, but low-key, I thought that was a Batmobile.
You're not wrong.
It's like I sounded like a
so you're trying to go in there and walk around the room with me.
Here?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yeah, actually, I feel like I should search this thing up. Didn't I search this thing up? I feel like I did.
I feel like it. Oh, wait, are those cops right there?
The back part is so familiar. Wanna go?
I don't know if that's a
security
guard or not.
He's
anyone looking at him.
Even so.
What? Somebody go check.
Yeah. Rodrigo, if you're not gonna go in with us, check it, like walk around them and see if they have like any security stuff in there. Alright, so this is what we're about to do. Alright, so can you hear anything? No, you can't. Wait, stay over here, stay over. Yeah. All So this is what we're about to do. We're about to go over there. Because, you know, we're apparently we're not allowed to go over there. But we are. I want to see what's behind that. Could be a secret base. You never know.
Looks like that guy is looking this way. He's looking this way?
I feel like he is too.
Area secured, parked stuff.
Oh, look, it's some ducks.
I don't know. Are they?
Yeah, they said they want some fuck.
Look. Huh?
Right there. They said you want some fuck.
Yo, that dude was following us too. In the hoodie.
Where'd he go? Wait.
You filming this?
Huh?
You filming this?
Yeah, I am filming this because this is epic right here. Because we, all right. So he's or that guy. So which one?
I think he followed. Either he followed me or followed him. I think he was behind him, and I was following him.
Why?
Because he's just staying in this.
Like, he's been around here for a while.
All right. So, but you guys, we see this little cute. No. Hey, little ducklings. Look at all these chickens. All right, is he still there? No, he left.
He's right there, sitting on the bed.
Oh.
You see him? Right there.
Come on.
So are you going to walk around this or not?
But he's not looking this way, though.
Walk around and meet up and like where we were.
What do you want to do?
Like the last thing we could do. Or are we actually going in? Nah, I wouldn't go for it.
And it's changed too.
We're not gonna risk that.
Alright, let's go then.
Come on, bro. You gotta all risk
then,
it.
Go,
you gotta risk it. Hey,
go.
Hey. You gotta root.
We already missed our chance. Where'd he go?
I mean, did we?
He's still sitting there. Let's go.
Yeah, he's just not even looking.
All right, let's go. You ready?
Yo.
Let's go.
Really breaking the law right now. All right, so this is what's back here, you guys, if you guys didn't want to know. And there's like a lot of stuff that.
Oh, this is nice.
Yeah.
Thank you. You know, I feel like we did look for it though.
Yeah.
I think I remember the last time I was looking it up, like saying, you know, what places to go to.
Uh-huh.
This is one of the abandoned places, apparently.
Really?
Yeah. So, I swear to God, like I did look this way. I want to say it's an abandoned place. I would say it's like an abandoned theater.
Yeah, it's an abandoned theater.
So,
I wish we could go inside. What if it's open?
Well, I mean, I feel like.
All right, let's go.
Everybody got everything?
Oh, it's a boys and men girls bathroom. Let me see if it's open. Does it open? Is it a girls bathroom? No, it don't. All right, jump it. Go walk it. I guess soy humano leto donde voy. Le doy gracias a Dios por estar donde estoy. Y voy a seguir con mi tumba. Y con mis ojos colorados. We're sideways.
Ustedes no me lo han dado. Ya lo que quiero. I'm not telling you to change, driving me insane. Say you need to get things off your brain. Now you're throwing things. If I argue back, you're in your feelings. Let's just take a break. Can we take things slower? I'm just just speeding down the lane, driving so insane. I'm too scared for my life, I just wanna do this right. Can we take things slow? You just wanna fight, I'm just trying to drive. This is every night, oh it's every night.
I'm gonna go record. Alright, so we're here with the boys. We're at Denny's.
All right. Yeah, because everything's closed.
Yeah, everything closed. Literally, we had to stop like at 6 places. We are all tired, man.
Very, very tired. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, give it a big thumbs up. If you guys are new, like and subscribe for more future videos. Huh? Well, I'm going to do that in the next clip, all right? All right, so you guys, peace out.